we are going to split some Raines crispy rolls for a starter. I am going to have a side salad, and Casey and I both are going to get the Thai fried rice. She's going to get hers with shrimp. I'm going to get mine with chicken, and Heather's going to get the garlic delight. Heather's getting the garlic delight with chicken. So that's what we're having, and we'll show you that stuff here in just a few minutes. By the way, we are in what's called the Raine room. We're actually sitting in the floor, which is kind of wild, and there's little waterfalls built into the walls all the way around this room. Our crispy rolls appetizer is here. It's described as beef, cabbage, carrots, and onions served with a tangy sauce. So we're gonna try them out now. Okay, Heather's trying out the crispy rolls. Good? Did you dip it in the tangy sauce?
I did.
Cool, let's see what Casey has to say about it. Yep. Okay, let me see what I think. I like that a lot. I like the crispiness of it. And, you know, I usually just kind of tolerate an egg roll. I eat it to finish my meal. But this may be my favorite egg roll I've ever had. I really like it. Hey, do you see the Raine wall behind me? That's pretty cool. I wasn't sure what kind of dressing was going to come on my side salad, and she told me that it's the same sauce that came out with the tangy sauce that came out with the crispy rolls, so that was all I needed to know. I am going to have the salad. Now, they offer four levels of hotness on your meal, and both the girls got mild. I went medium, so maybe next time I come, if medium's tolerable, I may go hotter. My side salad is here, and sure enough, it is served with the exact same tangy sauce that came with the crispy rolls, and it's much larger than I was anticipating, but I'm going to get to work on that right away. I've been eating my salad, and I wasn't really huge on the flavor of cilantro on a salad, but once I ate around the cilantro, I really kind of like it. I like the tangy sauce better with the crispy rolls than I do with the salad. So I think next time we come here, and we're definitely coming back, I'll probably skip the salad. Casey's trying my salad out, and she said she likes it a lot. Try a bite with the cilantro in it. That's the dark green stuff that's close to it.
This stuff?
Yeah. Does the cilantro taste weird to you in a salad? Yeah, me too. But otherwise, it's good, right?
Yeah.
Did you try some with the hard-boiled egg?
Ew.
Yeah. Okay.
She doesn't like cilantro. All
right. So we will. Casey and I both are not down with the cilantro, but we like the rest of the salad. Okay, our food is here. There's my fried rice with chicken, and Heather's garlic delight. Which, if you like broccoli, that looks really good. I'm not much for broccoli, so I'll definitely pass on that. And here's Casey. She got the exact same thing as me, except for she got shrimp with hers.
I got that thing on top. I don't know what that is.
I don't either.
Looks like...
Okay, Miss Heather, what do you think about your garlic delight?
Good. It's wonderful, as always.
How's the spiciness?
It's perfect. It's not spicy at all.
I gotcha. Mine's a little bit spicy, my rice. And of course, now I ordered mine medium. And I think medium's enough. I don't think I'll go for a more spicy than this next time. I like it. It's not as great to me as the crispy rolls were, which I thought were the most wonderful thing ever. But I do like it. I like it a bunch, and I still say we'll be back. And Casey, how about you?
I like it. It's yummy.
How's your spiciness?
Non-existent.
No, it's not spicy at all? Okay, Mike, you should try a bite of mine. Mine's pretty spicy.
I got mild.
Gotcha. Alrighty, well, let's eat. Let's get down with this. So as I'm continuing to eat this, I like it more and more as I go along. The first few bites that I had before I spoke a moment ago, I had not put any soy sauce on it, but they've got some nice Kikkoman soy sauce on the table, and I really like that on rice. And I put that on this, and it really did what it needed to do to make it taste just right for me. Also, you'll see there's a lot of onion in this, which Casey's not fond of. So she says next time we come, she's going to ask for no onion on hers, but I like it in mine. So there's that.
Something I noticed, I don't know if you noticed when you ate the salad, but the veggies are always super fresh here. You don't feel like it's been sitting there forever and ever. This broccoli is like amazingly fresh, and when I ate the cilantro off your salad, it was super fresh too.
Yeah, I think the lettuce and carrots and things on my salad were noticeably fresh. There was no oldness about them at all. So I want to show you these rain room tables one more time. There's Heather. And we can see this is the floor where people are walking. And in the floor, it's scalloped out with a table. And you're actually sitting on the floor. You're sitting on a pillow. There's no back. So I did enjoy the novelty of the rain room with the tables that are built into the floor. I think next time we come, we'll probably sit in a normal table. With chairs and that sort of a thing. And there's much more seating of that variety here than this rain room. This sitting arrangement kind of made my back sore after a little while. So next time, regular tables for us. Thanks for watching our vlog of the Rain Thai Bistro. We hope you enjoyed it. If there's any other restaurants you'd like to see us do a vlog about, let us know in the comments below. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day.